to Stephen Harper and the other members of the Canadian Conservative Party. Just remember, before you act, you only have the support of 40% of the country. Thank you.